Yo, what's up, guys? Today we're gonna be playing some Larder on the Aftermath. We are playing as Forsaken. Wish me luck, because I'm playing against a very stacked, overstacked, omega stacked alliance. And I swear to God, none of these motherfuckers are going to betray. Alright, let's go. We got this, chat. Trust. Sylvanas Bubas will empower us. I know why you're trying to steal my bandits, my friend. But these bandits need to be mine. Oh, I forgot about this guy. So on purple we have Enigma Trix. Yo, what's up? Guarding a gate for me, eh? Guarding a gate for me. Okay, so this is kind of pacifist, or po- I guess he went for Dalaran. He went for Dalaran, I see. I want to have a super PvP Sylvanas. So I went for stats. I feel like Sylvanas kind of lacks stats, so if you give her like a stat bonus, you know, can be very good. Can be very, very good. I lost a lot of elites. I lost my mage guy, apparently. What the fuck is the shop? I forgot.
fate. Your love will heal you. Call to me.
Wanna blow something up? I'll shake that right up.
You'll love my new recipe.
Care for a cocktail?
I'm here.
Wanna blow something up?
Research complete.
Care for a cocktail?
You said 4 and 4? I paused. I think this world record. I don't want to fuck it up, Limao. You think it is? Yeah, every game until like low 30. Until round 30. 4 and 4. Later on, it's like only 3 gold boxes. And later on, it's even less. You should start decreasing it one by one. Until it's only ice boxes. Yeah, like the ratio is very good to be, you know, just 4-4 or like 3-5. Move towards more ice progressively. Even for me, it's hard to tell like what's the best mathematically, you know, ratio of ice boxes and gold boxes and pumpkin to D, but yeah, flag or not. Well, I'm researching it, yeah. But not super black yet.
Recapture everything.
Yeah, I die trying. This better be.
I'm listening. It's time to even. I've no time for games. Done. Of course.
Your love show me a target.
Again, shall serve.
Hear the order. Show me a target. I'm here.
Care for a cocktail? I'll shake that right up. Wanna blow something up?
What must I do?
Give the order.
You're done. Don't rush me.
What does the shadow do?
I'm listening.
Research complete.
Our forces
Hi.
Are under attack.
I'm here.
I'm listening.
Show me a target.
What we do?
Why have I been summoned?
Our power is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Oh, I can make towers there, eh? Wow, interesting. So people can zeppelin drop on my royal apothecary, but I cannot tower it up, eh? It's not even close to the portal. This map is so fucking dumb. I have PTSD from like bugged dwarven warriors zeppelin drops, you know? I can't fucking put towers here. Can I put towers here at least then? I don't know.
I will be done.
Give the order. Show me a
tower.
You call to me.
Wanna blow something up?
Summon is complete.
Why have I been summoned?
Is complete.
I give you.
Where shall my blood be spilled? My fate is sealed. Yes, master. I will be done. I can yes, master.
I'm listening.
Your love.
Summoning is complete.
Summoning is complete.
Fuck.
My cross.
My cross. attack.
Show me a target. Show me
your wrath. What was the shadow?
Forces are under attack.
Oh, dear.
More gold is required.
Our power is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Our spear is
away. Our forces are under attack. Forces are under attack.
I'm listening. You brought me back. Yes.
Show me. Wanna target. Blow something up?
You again?
We don't.
You again?
Your love.
Care for a cocktail? Wanna blow something up? Target. I'm all stuck.
I must obey.
Now.
If that is your wish. Yes. If it pleases you, I must obey.
Yes, my lord.
Hi.
Our forces are
if
under attack.
I was.
What we do
here is someone injured.
Does he, like, not understand that for us to ally, I need him to give me what he matters? How the fuck am I supposed to ally him if he doesn't give me what he matters? I really don't fucking get his logic. In the slightest. He wants a guarantee that I'm gonna be his ally. Who the fuck else can I ally? I cannot ally anyone else. Horde left the game.
Yeah.
What ails you?
I'm listening.
Yes, my lord.
I'm here.
You're someone in the recipe.
Give the order.
Our forces are under attack.
Let my
cross.
I'm here.
Wanna blow something up?
Show me a target.
Let my cries chiver.
Our forces are under attack.
I'm here.
Oh fuck, he might have burned me. Can't do the trick then. What the fuck is a cloud? It always tries to escape for some reason. What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that nuke? It one-shotted all my front line. Molly, I had stun right now.
I'm here.
brew. Ready to brew into my cries. Chill. Ready to brew.
My life for Nazul.
Ready to brew. Ready to brew. Let my cry.
Wanna blow something up?
Let my cries chill the living.
My fate is sealed. I can not be done.
What joy is there in this curse? I'm here, done. Give
our brethren's town is under attack.
Wanna blow something up?
I give you my wisdom.
I'm here.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Troll.
Thank you.
think you are under avatar and then you're unkillable or what? Oh, nice skill set. Usually Legion players give me a garbage skill set, but... this is... this is decent. Yeah, I kind of said that I lost my dude. How was his name? Galen. Galen is a god tier hero, to be honest. But dude, I don't know. This was a very long push. I lost my focus for 1 second. Not much you could do about that. There are still so many players in this lobby, like, this is amusing me. So, Beyond Legion and Light fell elves. Eren is solo Dark Iron. Dalaran is by on its own with Egwene. Grey is with me. Orange is just... yeah, Orange with Troll. Is with Troll and... bro, it's like 4 or 5 teams right now. Holy fuck.
More gold is required. More gold is required.
Our forces are under attack.
Give the order.
This is it.
What we do?
I'm here. Show me. Let him survive.
Wanna blow something up?
My life for this.
More gold is required.
Our forces are under attack.
The rest is dead. Await. As the shadow will.
Us here and away.
Of course.
You're not.
Our forces are under attack.
I'm here.
I'm all stocked and ready to go.
Give the order. I must.
Careful and calculated.
Our forces are under attack.
Generic Elder Scrolls Oblivion lines. Jesus Christ, there are still so many people, like, the game has been there for 51 minutes, and it keeps on going for now. It keeps on going for now.
Give the order.
Wanna blow
something up? Our forces are under attack. Our town is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Hold to me. Show me. You got it. You're lost.
Our town is under attack.
Yeah, I know I misspelled intellect. I'm so focused on the game. I'm so focused on the game right now. I feel like we are hard losing, and I'm desperately trying to find a solution to not be losing. So I have 1-2 upgrades. Okay, my upgrades suck dick. Yeah, my upgrades suck dick. I have 8 control points. The only thing I have is level 16 Sylvanas. I'm like, I'm forced to spam units because if I stop, then, you know, you check out the new chapter. Which one? Oh, it's out? It's already been out? I will then. Hopefully I will not forget about it. No, nothing can die to plague. Plague is like poison. It cannot last hit the unit. You know what I mean? It cannot last hit the unit. It can bring it to 1 HP, but it cannot last hit the unit, so yeah. What did he say? No, nothing. Yeah, don't spoil it for me, please.
Under attack.
Our brethren's town is under attack. We demand additional lumber. Our forces are under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack. Our town is under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack.
I think he knows, dude. Yeah, motherfucker Aaron. Stop listening to the stream. Stop being sus. I think this game gonna last for quite a long time. I mean, okay, do I actually wanna, like, try to fight? Because, like, the thing is, Dark Iron is one of the most broken things you can find on the map. So, that's why I was trying to cheese. But, you know, maybe I should actually try to fight it with my ally. My ally doesn't seem to be bad and, you know... The problem is that there are still, like, all kind of animals around, like, trolls, orcs, okay, not orcs, trolls and, Dark Horde, yeah, trolls and Dark Horde, yeah, what did I tell you? Like, what the fuck are they even doing here, mate? Dark Iron 23 control points, meanwhile.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
I'm listening.
Our forces are under attack.
Our brethren's town is under attack. Trembling mortals, I am your lord and master. Illidan reigns.
Our forces are under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack.
Give the order. I've no time for games.
I give you my wisdom.
Our forces are under attack. Our town is under attack.
Sleep not away.
You again? Our brethren's town is under attack.
Careful, Godfail. Careful, Godfail.
Stop.
Wanna blow something up?
I'm here.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Alright, fine, I guess.
Ready to brew.
Our town is under attack.
Victory,
God, in here.
Like the guy is sitting on 10k gold, you are fighting each other. Like this is so stupid. But okay, let's go. Why not? Why not? If you want to be ignorant or 30 control points, full upgraded dark iron with Ragnaros, then sure. I'm down. I can be ignorant. Don't mind being ignorant, you know? So we have 1, 2 and 5, 2 upgrades. Oh, they're fighting. Oh, they're fighting.
Forces are under attack.
Don't waste my time. I will be the one coming. I will be the one coming.
The funniest part is that he's still probably OP AF. He is probably still OP AF. But yeah, now I can focus on other people finally. Let's focus on us winning the game and not denying Eren the win. Yeah, we have like control points everywhere, but we are so scattered, like we don't have a solid ground, you know what I mean? Really, really scattered. Oh, they're magic immune, yeah, I forgot. Funny enough, I can gold Pertress this entire time. But to be honest, I fucking know which one is better. I really like Sylvanas. I feel like Sylvanas is still decent. Also, I'm not very sure whether I can go for the super plague. Did I research it already? Did I research the fucking super plague? Maybe I cannot already, yeah, because I lost the thing. To be honest, I feel so much safer against Alliance than I feel against Eren on Dark Iron. I feel like no matter how fat Alliance will get, I can still do it. Fuck, this is bad. Well, now I cannot do shit. I know if he disconnected or left. I know he disconnected to left. Oh fuck. Our forces are under attack. Our brethren's power is under attack. I can't ally now anyone. Can I? How much gold does the guy have? Zero. Yeah, it looks like he just wanted to leave. Probably the game was too long. Something like that. This thing always goes the most wrong way possible it can go.
no time for games. The moment is upon us.
Our town is under attack.
Yeah, if I keep my head cool and I keep on aiming, the councilors probably can do it. Probably can do it. Just need to stay cool. I see these ships. Motherfucker. Yeah, Eren's still strong. He still has like 10,000 gold in the on his bank. Actually, maybe the worst against, I mean, for them to fight, towers. But it's probably a little bit too late. Up. Okay, I have some ideas. So first of all, I don't fucking understand who the fuck has Outland. Secondly, who the fuck has Northrend? You get what I'm talking about? I feel like I'm gonna become the next Legion of the Dark Horde. Yo, what's up, Zephyros? How you doing, my man? The Troll and Orange are still in the game. I don't understand what the fuck are they doing. They're just staying for the sake of staying. If I at least have a Sylvanas with 18 levels and Pharaoh with level 15, I still have Valkyrs and theoretically speaking I can you know, kill a counselor or two, like I can kill even Egwene under some circumstances, right? These guys have like nothing. I don't know. But yeah, if I'm gonna go down to some very low amount of control points, I'm not gonna ruin their game, I'm gonna just leave. At some point, yeah. HP is also in the game. Oh my god. Everyone, yeah, like there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and me 7. There are still 7 people after 81 minutes. This is hilarious. Classic LTA. This map would be so much better with win condition and lose condition. So much better.
Under attack. Our force.
You got it. Yes, I want the Sunwell, yeah. I want the Quo'Thalas. I want Outland and Quo'Thalas.
Our brethren need assistance.
My life for this.
Summoning is my fitness. Summoning is complete.
Careful, I crack man.
What's up, the portal? Who does portal belong to? Teal?
Ready to brew.
Okay.
Ready to brew. Ready to brew.
Our forces are under attack.
Wanna blow something up?
Our brethren need us.
Yeah, ain't armor upgrades. I'm not even fully upgraded yet. Yeah, funny enough, so far, I have fucked up only once, if I think about it. I can make a Boneyard, but I can probably produce Frostworms. So why can I make a Boneyard? Why can I make a Boneyard then? Don't really get this, but
our town is under attack.
Alright.
Our forces are under attack.
Yeah, I can't do anything from it. Then what's the point? These guys are something else.
You'll love my new recipe.
I'll shake that right up.
Ooh, I have an extra mass. Wait.
Where shall my blood be spilled?
Our town is under attack. Our forces are
under. Hold on. Which upgrades do you have? Oh, you have Book of Medivh. Steel. Damn. Interesting.
Our town is under attack.
What needs revealing?
I'm here.
I don't even know where they're fighting. If I were your alliance, I would definitely strike the
our forces are under attack.
The Dark Iron City, right? Which is...
Let my
where is it on the map? Oh, there it is.
Ready to brew.
No, there is nothing. There is absolutely nothing.
More gold is required. Our brethren need assistance.
Thy bidding,
oh, fuck. Are you a role player? Are you a fucking role player? What the fuck is this? Why there are so many of summons? Oh my god. People stay in this game and mass summons. Bruh. You want me to put you out of your misery? Another one. Troll in Tolbarat now. Yeah, this is why LTA is the worst macro map. I mean, LTF is the worst, and then LTA. He still has. Wait, he has essence! Wait, the guy has essence! Huh? Troll has been running around the map with the fucking essence in his pocket this entire time. Kick W.
Summoning is complete.
Our forces are under attack.
Well, that's a problem. I really need to TP.
My sight is yours.
I really need to TP now. Repair costs.
Our forces are under attack.
More gold is required. More gold is required.
Pass it to her fast.
Our forces are under attack.
Wanna blow something up?
You're not.
Wanna blow something up?
Yeah,
I'm listening.
forces are under attack. Our brethren need assistance.
Your love.
Give the order.
Wanna blow us up?
Show me a time.
Your love.
Our forces are under attack. Our brethren need assistance.
When do I stop gambling? Round 54-55. Because then Gurumi cannot evolve in time. Do I have a shop? Please tell me I have a shop. Thank you.
I bow to your
I'm here.
Our brethren need assistance.
This gargoyle became black from getting thing casted on itself. I know what was it, chain lightning.
Brethren need assistance.
Us here and obey.
I'm here. I'm listening.
Us here and obey.
I'm so dead inside. Like, I don't know. I have no purpose to play this game. HP will not leave and we will fucking take my CPs back. Troll will not leave and take my CPs back. I cannot get enough control points to, like, fight any, like, alliance or or Dark Iron. You know? It's just like... It's just... Depression. It's just fucking depression. Fucking finally, now Orange is still in the game. Like, I need to fucking start making upgrades. Like, more upgrades on melee and armor. I need to fucking, you know, just get a big economy advantage against him. That's the only way I can win against Dark Iron. But I can't do any of this shit because there are fucking dumbasses who are still in the game. Role-playing. Like, you have no chance of winning. What the fuck is this? Why are you staying in the game? Why I stay in the game? All your army is dispellable garbage. You know it. I know it. Once I dispel all of this, what do you have? Why is so salty zoom? Not salty. It's just a garbage map. People can stay with zero control points and fucking roleplay and do whatever they want. You can camp the sun well. You can run around as a fucking troll and just take control points everywhere. Dude, I did the same, but I like, I'm telling you, I had at least 10 control points, and I had very good late-game heroes. If only I would take, like, I know, 30 control points. With 30 control points, I can mess against the Dark Iron like a maniac. And by messing, maybe I can win against the Broken Race, even though he didn't have Ragnaros. Second place on the Chaos, but yeah, I don't know.